Hello mga ka-buttercup! If you are new to our channel, please like and subscribe. Enjoy the rest of the video!
Hello! Good day! So, in our purpose of communication, we were divided into groups and we are the group 1. And my group is tasked to do a meeting or to conduct a meeting. But first, let's know how to organize an effective meeting. And I'm here using YouTube University to know what is on how, I mean, how to have an effective meeting.
James is a meeting leader in Bali. James knows that meetings provide an opportunity to connect, brainstorm, and produce ideas. Unfortunately, many meetings are not organized well. That's why the productivity is low and it is a waste of time. Research in America has shown that 63% of meetings are conducted without a pre-planned agenda. Moreover, meeting participants consider 33% of meeting time as unproductive. Here you can see the most common complaints according to the same participants about meetings. James is a man in the company who tries to prevent all of these complaints by first focusing on what to do before a meeting, during a meeting, and after a meeting. So let's get started. What to do before a meeting? First of all, James asks himself whether or not a meeting is actually necessary. Sometimes you can contact each other via online media sources or solve the
So that's it for a 5-minute video about how to organize an effective meeting. So group one will be showing you a short demonstration on how to conduct a meeting.
Good day, everyone. I think we're all complete. Shall we proceed our monthly meeting now? But before we start, may I have all your questions for our prayer? In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
My heart is so proud. My mind is so unfocused. I see the things you do through me. It's great things I have done. And now you gently break me. And lovingly you take me. And hold me as my father. And mold me as my maker. I ask you how.
Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. Good to see everyone here today. I hope we can address all our issues, concerns, and of course, our agenda for today's meeting. May I have the secretary to determine if we will have a quorum.
Hello, everyone. When your name is called, please raise your hand. So let's have our CEO, Ms. Ishan Marie G. Abellanosa. Our sales head, Ms. Nina Jane V. Abrancillo. Our secretary, Ms. Sheena Amakin. Our meeting facilitator, Ms. Nina Faith N. Armisen. Our manager, Ms. Rainiel Joy C. Bangkil, our second manager, Ms. Christelle Belandres, our multimedia head, Ms. Diane S. Cabaluna, and our third manager, Keith C. Cabanas. I think we are complete based on our attendance. Therefore, we can declare a quorum. Thank you and good day.
So let's proceed to our CEO's remarks.
Hello, good day everyone. So good to see all your lovely faces today. And I'm happy that we are complete. In this meeting, I want to know what is going on here in our company during the past few months since our last meeting. I want to hear some reports about our monthly sold products. But before that, we will have first our agenda for this meeting. So here's our agenda for this meeting. We have here the status of the new employee, which will be reported by our manager, Rain, and then followed by the relationship towards customer with the manager, Chris, and promoting new product with our multimedia head. So now may I call Manager Rain for the status of the new employee.
Thank you so much, ma'am. regarding to the status of our employees for this month, 15 out of 20 new employees has discovered their own way of adjustment. They had a perfect time management for every task they're doing. And also, ma'am, this has been the best record of new employees for the year 2022.
That's good, Rain, but how about the other five?
Yes, ma'am. The other five employees are still in the process of development.
Okay, so are we still lack of employment as of now? Employees, I mean.
Ma'am, no, ma'am. We totally had enough hands for our company.
And the employees rank and position manager 5, right? That will handle the Visayas branch, this one?
Yes, ma'am. We have 5 front runners for the position, and we will reveal the official manager as soon as possible.
Okay, great. Wonderful, Manager Rain. Thank you so much. So now may I call Manager Chris for telling us how is our relationship to our customers.
So, ma'am, this past few months, we've had a lot of feedbacks from our dear customers. As we reviewed the feedbacks they gave, most of it was about how satisfied they were with our beauty products. Well, there are still bad comments, but they were fewer than before.
Those few complaints that you have mentioned may get bigger if you don't pay attention or take action in their complaint. That may lead to a disaster for this company.
I agree with that. If their complaint is about the materials that used, we can just adjust it right away. How can we take actions for that?
Well, we can send them some of our top-selling products with a letter on it, telling we're sorry for the inconvenience we've caused.
That may be applicable because that's how other companies deal with their customers' complaints.
Okay, everyone. I hope that the small bad feedbacks will not turn into much bigger. I love the idea of the giving of gifts and the letters, but hopefully next month there will be no bad comments, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So far everything is amazing. Good job, everyone. Now let's move on to our newly released products. May I call Diane, our multimedia head?
Hello, everyone. Since we are having a new product, our goal here is to promote it. I have here 2 posters with different designs, and I would like to request our CEO to decide on our voting system.
Okay, let's have it by showing of hands or raising vote by using the reaction on the settings, okay?
All right, thank you, ma'am. May I request the secretary to please take note? The voting is now open. Who's in favor of poster number 1? All right, thank you. Now, who's in favor of poster number 2? Thank you so much. There you have it. So the majority is poster number 1. In promoting this product, I want to make use of our social media platforms since I've noticed that we've got higher sales on these platforms rather than our stalls in different malls. Would that be good?
Yes, I understand that. We all started this 2019 due to lockdowns, but your posters were all good. They are very amazing. It's a very brilliant idea that you will post it. So keep up the good work, Multimedia Head Diane.
Thank you, ma'am. Posting will be done right after this meeting.
Just Thank you, Dayan, our multimedia head. So I think I've heard enough with our agenda, and that's our last agenda on this meeting. But as I've said earlier, I want to hear some reports, especially to our sales last month or and also this month. So may I call our sales head to give me the reports.
Excuse me, ma'am. I think we lost connection with Ma'am Minia Abrancilio.
Okay, so to solve that problem, maybe we can just email her to send an individual video about the report, the sales report. So let's just continue with our meeting.
Okay, ma'am.
So since we lost the our sales head due to the bad connection, now I think it's time to end this meeting. But before we end this, does anyone have questions or clarifications?
Ma'am, no, ma'am.
Okay. So since there are no questions or clarifications, I would like to I would like the secretary to read the minutes for our review in this meeting.
Meeting was called to order at exactly 3:30 p.m. At the beginning, we are complete, but in the middle of the meeting, our sales head lost her connection during the discussion of the agenda. First is the status of the new employee. Manager Rain discussed the status of the new employees for the month of December. She said that 15 out of 20 new employees has discovered their own way of adjustments of themselves. Then the CEO asked about the other 5 employees. Manager Rain then said they are still on process of development and the company have 5 front runners for the position of manager, and they reveal the official manager as soon as possible. Then it is approved by the CEO. Next is the relationship toward the customer. Manager Chris shares that the company had a lot of sales and a very good feedback and their satisfaction of the beauty products, but there are still a few bad comments. Manager Keith raised a concern that if they don't pay attention or take action on the complaint, it may lead to a disaster from a company, and it is seconded by Manager Rain. Then Manager Chris said that they can send them some top-selling products with a letter of it stating that they are sorry for the inconvenience that the company caused. It is approved by Manager Keith and seconded by the CEO. Lastly is the promoting new product by multimedia head. The CEO was amazed about the presentation of the new employees and want to hear more from Manager Dayan. Manager Dayan promoted 2 different poster design and asked the CEO to choose. The CEO decided to have it by voting. And by that, the poster 2 was chosen. Manager Dayan posted the chosen product to social media because most of the customers are from social media, and the CEO approved it. The meeting adjourned at exactly 5 p.m. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Secretary, but as I've listened to your minutes, there are a little corrections that I want you to take note. So you said that the poster 2 was chosen, but it is the poster 1. Okay, so I think it's really time to end this meeting. If you have any questions or concerns, again, you can don't hesitate to reach me by email or mobile number. So I'm grateful that I have you all here in my company. So God bless you all.
Thank you, everyone, for giving your full cooperation in this meeting. It's been an honor to be here and witness a true unity. Thank you once again, and enjoy the rest of your day. God bless.
Good day, everyone. I hope you all started your day with a nice meal. Speaking of meal, according to Ken Blanchard, feedback is the breakfast of champions. And talking about feedback, we received really nice ones. Not only that, for this month's sales is wonderful. As you can see, our sales increased 20% more than last month. So far, lipstick and eyeliner remain as our best-seller products. And I suggest maybe we can put the blush, eyeshadow, and foundation on sale this Christmas holiday. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, everyone. That would be all.